movie about the devastating effects of drug use, shown to me by my father when I was in my early teens, had a huge impact on me and inspired me to help make Europe a safer place for my children. Before I joined the MCDA 8 years ago, I was unaware of all the new drugs available on the market and of the challenges posed by products used as drugs, but not yet identified as such or controlled. Although drugs may not be as visible on the streets as they were in the 1980s, the problem is still here. It has merely changed places and faces. What I enjoy most about my job is observing how our scientists analyze the drug phenomenon from diverse perspectives. It is also fascinating to work alongside people from all over Europe who see the world around them in so many different ways.